fruitful years of empowering special lives towards independence and dignity. Cheers, Sunrise Learning. I am Dr. Sonali Kataria Sirohi and a very proud founder and head of this organization called Sunrise Learning Foundation. 12 years ago, I was working in the most prestigious medical institution of India when my life's car changed its direction and gears. My elder son was diagnosed with autism in 2010, and when he turned 2, we could not really find a place that sort of suited his special needs. And both me and my husband felt the need to create a social environment that was conducive to his overall social development, especially because I had a rich medical background in this very field. And so Sunrise Learning was started in 2014 out of love and passion to bring out the beauty and strength of autism and other diverse minds to this world. And to bring out the absolute wonders that they are, it was essential that we give them ample opportunities to be themselves, where they are not judged for their unusual or sometimes called weird mannerisms, and for their strange ways of coping with this chaotic world. And so a little cozy place was rented, and Sunrise Learning soon became a safe haven for so many of the children and adults with diverse needs and strengths. November 14, 2014, Sunrise Learning started as a preschool and a little bubble of inclusion. In 2015, it became a certified early learning center for autism, and we did the first annual autism parents workshop, which is now conducted in April and October every year. Also in December 2015, we conducted the first annual special sports meet, which is now a mega event and hosted on the first Saturday of December every year with 1,000+ participants.
Sunrise Learning Foundation ke sansthapak Dr. Sonali ki taraf se is karyakram ka ayojan kiya gaya.
Then came 2016. The organization got registered as a trust under the Indian Trust Act, and the sports academy was started. It was registered with Special Olympics Bharat. Also, the YouTube channel was started, and today it carries more than 1,000 videos for awareness, empowerment and training. Also, in 2016, the first Mom and Child program, a 2-month-long program, and the very first annual function were conducted in 2016. Since then, Mom and Child, now called Parent Empowerment Program, is done in April and October, and annual function on the second Saturday of February every year. Grand Graduation Day is celebrated every year in March end. The first fully inclusive summer camp also started from 2016 onwards. What a year! Then in 2017, the pre-vocational program started. It's called I Can. We created a specially designed curriculum for Sunrise Learning students and started implementing it. In 2018, we moved to the current center where we are today, and the vocational training courses took off. The Sunrise Learning shop was inaugurated by the first student of VTC. Also, in the same year, Awaaz AAC. AAC is Alternative and Augmentative Communication. So Awaaz and NIOS, Open Schooling, were introduced into the curriculum. Same year, 33 JOY students were adopted by the organization. They are either orphans, or they belong to disadvantaged families, or they are children of the staff. Their education and work training is completely sponsored and looked after by the Sunrise Learning Foundation. In 2019, some more amazing developments happened, especially the vocational empowerment initiatives. The shop, the Sunrise Learning Cafe, creative production workshop, Seher, with the jewelry collection called Usha, And our signature candles, Oriana, they were recognized and appreciated. The first booking order of 100 paper bags, handmade, beautiful handmade paper bags by the vocational students, was completed and handed over for a wedding ceremony in Gurgaon. In the same year, July 2019, the first specially abled employee was appointed. And he has always amazed us with his technical abilities since then. Also, music was incorporated as a skill into the curriculum that year. Then also, a collaboration with AIIMS Media was done, and some students were selected to do a pre-vocational certification course in art and design. And today, those students have completed that pre-vocational course. The Parent Empowerment Series called PES, P-E-S, was started and has taken a phenomenal shape today. In fact, the social stories of Sunrise Learning began to get recognized and appreciated all over by parents and schools. December 2019, Sunrise Learning Foundation received the International School Award for Phenomenal Parental Engagement, and the grand event was held in Dubai. Then 2020 was a year of the lockdown and resilience. With adversity comes opportunity, and so the Sunrisers adapted the motto, "Learning never stops." An outreach program with online classes was introduced for all the students, and people living far away could also join in. And this digital platform has grown since then. Today we are connected to 3,200 families, plus more than this, through these online programs and initiatives. In this very year of uncertainty, 2020, zones of regulation were added to the curriculum to teach self-regulation so that students begin to understand, acknowledge, and identify their own feelings and emotions, and gradually they learn to deal with them effectively in more appropriate ways. The blog channel on Medium was started. It releases powerful articles from the faculty team members for empowering parents. A landmark achievement of 2020 was the Mission Employee Special, yet another free platform for young adults to connect with prospective employers and differently abled employees who are working in different professional fields. On this platform, we train these young adults for employment readiness and guide them for career placements. Today, 100 plus young adults are on board on this free training and employment mission, and the number is growing every day. Same year, Curio curriculum from Skills and You was adapted and customized for Sunrise Learning. 2021 started with uncertainty again due to the pandemic, but no lockdown can stop the player in me is the motto of the Sunrisers. This year, the foundation is registered with FCRA for receiving foreign contributions and CSR for corporate donations. And in 2021, the foundation also received two prestigious awards, the Bharat Shiksha Gaurav Puraskar for the founder and National School Award to Sunrise Learning for special education. Wow, these awards gave a huge boost of motivation to the team. A new initiative this year is the homeschooling program. It's meant for families living in towns where special schools are not available or they cannot afford online schools. So this program is designed for them to homeschool their child wherever they are. Their child with diverse needs can be homeschooled at home by the parents themselves. Also, a pool of teaching learning resources is created on Telegram. Resources of Sunrise Learning have been highly appreciated by parents and professionals. Today, Sunrise Learning has completed 7 amazing years of a safe, healthy, accepting, and inclusive social environment. And it has reinforced our belief system that we learn and grow better through rich social environments, with peers, with groups, through play and fun. It taught us that, especially for people who struggle with socialization and generalization, we actually need to work on social, emotional, and communication skills by creating opportunities of play to work together in groups beyond the tabletop and definitely beyond secluded teaching. Social skills need a stimulating, sensory-friendly social environment. Today, once again, I want to say cheers to the never give up spirit of Sunrisers. They have yet again proved that consistency is the mother of mastery. Kudos to the team for going on consistently without feeling disheartened with the everyday struggles and the limited resources, learning every day from their students and their failures. A big cheers to the foundation members for squeezing out their sweat and blood to make sure that learning never stops. So far, Sunrise Learning Foundation is a self-funded organization and funds come in from the family and friends only. Special respect to the support partners for standing up for ability, sponsoring the education of so many students who cannot afford it. Today, on the 7th Foundation Day, I want to announce it to the universe that yes, we have come a long, long way, but we also have a really long way to go. And we really need a place that can be called a home, a permanent home for our special friends, where they will live, learn, and earn. And that home will also be the answer to our ever pestering question, what after us? So, a very happy 7th, my dear Sunrise Learning. Thank you. This is Dr. Sonali, always learning student of Sunrise Learning.